Girl, you got school in the morning. Get your ass in the car.
Good morning, USA. I got a feeling that it's gonna be a wonderful day.
I'm a furry and I'm a savage. You're never gonna change me.
I'm proud to be a furry, wild and free.
Hey y'all, get ready with me for school. So today is our first full week of school and I am not ready to go. I keep thinking I'm gonna like wake up from a dream and like school's like it's still gonna be summer, but my classes are like really easy this semester though, so. And I have a friend in like every single class, so it's not too bad. But I'm kind of nervous to post this. This is like my first get ready with me. But thank y'all so, so much for all the love on my last photo. I was not expecting all that, but I am so, so grateful. My face is peeling because I was like laying out all day yesterday. I just can't believe summer's over. Like, my makeup looks like bad on the camera, but like it doesn't look like that in person. My skin's peeling. I have to leave here in like the next hour. I might like vlog my day. I don't know though. And thank you so much for 10K. Like it does not feel real. But I have to leave here like 7:30 and my school starts at 7:55. But I always like to get there a little bit early so I can like talk to my friends. I'm like nervous for this week though because I know like this is gonna be like the real week that we like start doing school. But at my school, we all sit in the gym until the bell rings, like 2 out of class. So me and my friends always sit in there and like chat. I don't know, I'm kind of excited for this year though. I'm so ready for football season. We had a first day of school pep rally and it was so fun. My birthday is also this week, so I'm excited about that. But that's about it. Thank y'all so much for getting ready with me. Bye.
Fashion trends that I think will be out of style by next year. And remember, this is just my opinion. Don't get too offended by it. But starting off with bows on everything, I feel like they are just getting so excessive and so overdone. Like, they're on every item of clothing everywhere. Like, literally everything you can buy at this point, there's just bows all over it. And I feel like it's just getting just so way, way overdone. Next up, we have Birkenstock clogs. I've talked about this before. It is specifically the clogs. Y'all, I think that those are the ugliest shoes to have ever been created on this planet Earth. They look like something the literal founding fathers would have worn in like 1776. They are... I cannot stand them. And I have the normal Birkenstocks, just like the normal sandals, and I love them. I wear them all the time. But y'all, the clogs, oh... my gosh, if those don't go out of style by next year, I'm gonna lose my mind. Next up, we have barrel jeans. And if you don't know what barrel jeans are, go look them up because I didn't know for a while. But then I saw everybody talking about them, so I had to go look them up. Y'all, they are the jeans that literally, like, okay, they're like that kind of. I don't even know how to explain them. And they make your legs look distorted. Like, they make your legs look like that. They're so bad. Next up, we got a controversial one, but it is the camo print, like, pants and sweatshirts. I'm sorry, I feel like those are just such a micro trend, and they aren't gonna last. I feel like I've been seeing, like, less and less of them recently, too. I just feel like I would not pay, like, $100 for a camo hoodie that literally was a trend for, like, 3 months. Alright guys, next up, this one's like high-key controversial, and this might just be totally my opinion, but ripped jeans. And I know that they're still super popular and will probably never go out of style, but like, y'all, I cannot stand ripped jeans. I think they look so, so bad. I just, especially the ones with like holes all over them, like, y'all, I don't know. I don't know how people find them cute. Like, I just can't process it. Alright guys, I saved the best for last, the most controversial for last, but the last one that I think is those blue and white striped pants and shorts. I'm sorry y'all, I cannot stand those. I haven't been able to stand them since they became a trend. I really tried to like them. I just think they are such a micro trend and they literally look like pajamas. And also, all the ones that I've tried on aren't even comfortable. So I don't even know how you could wear that like all day. All right, guys, and I am all ready now, and remember that that was just my opinion. Please don't get offended. I'm just some random girl on the internet, and yeah, that is all. Bye. Love you guys.
Yeah, he my man, he was never your type. If you try me, hoes on sight. He telling the Uzi, but he
gotta take the good with the bad, smile with the sad. Love what you got and remember what you had. Messing with the ones who
from holiday with my 13-year-old. This is Amy and we've just got back from Turkey. Our holiday had actually been cancelled because we should have been on holiday in Egypt. But Amy is really into self-care, so she did take quite a bit of toiletries. The girls are also going away with my mum this month and they've got over 20 kilos of luggage each. This time she really had to choose. As you can see though, she's a big fan of The Ordinary. She also likes La Roche-Posay. These glow recipes are also from Sephora. For anybody who's not been the one in Manchester, OMG. You just need to go to it. In fact, I just want to go back. Amy's got gorgeous hair and she did protect it on holiday. She did also take a Monday hair care, but she left it there because it was all finished. But apart from that, it was a Batiste. And she took a little bit of makeup, but she didn't really wear much. Eyelash curlers, of course. Some mascara. Amy's skincare routine's always requested, so I will do another one. She's happily agreed to that. She also took some e.l.f. setting spray and also some lip gloss and some Charlotte Tilbury highlighter. Oh no, I'm sad to see that's running out. Then this is also the Kosas concealer. Sophie's also got that same one. And that was all the toiletries done. I also promised you all that I'd do a snack refill with turkey snacks. I left Amy to just put her clothes away. Does anybody have any ideas what I can get Sophie for a 16? Thanks for watching. Let me know what you'd like to see.
Good morning, get ready with me for picture day at school. This is day 3 of school for me.
I look so weird with these clips.
Except I did not have school yesterday, which was Wednesday, because I just didn't have any classes for that bell schedule. And also yesterday, I went to Famous Birthdays and I filmed with a bunch of girls, Aya, Kenzie, and Allie. It was so much fun, I cannot even describe. And after I filmed, the founder of Famous Birthday showed up and I was like, oh. Anyway, he was super nice and we made a TikTok with his daughter and it was just, oh. What a dream. After, we all went out to dinner, and it was Aya's first day of school, so we got to hear about that, which was so fun.
Also, look at how cute my little crayon earrings are.
Since I'm a senior, we actually have to go someplace else to get our pictures done, so these pictures at school actually don't count. Like, they just go on your student ID card and not the yearbook. So since these pictures don't count, people usually do, like, a silly face or, like, funny accessories. Like, some girls, like, they bring crowns and boas, so I don't know what I'm gonna do. But I'm excited to see what everybody else does with their pictures.
Okay, I'm almost done. Moving on to eyebrows. Tomorrow's Friday, and I'm so happy that it's Friday. Like, the tiredness is catching up to me for sure.
Well, probably especially since we got home from LA last night at, like, 9:30. And then I had to shower and get ready for bed, so I went to bed at, like, I don't know, like, 11, 11:30. Anyway, thanks for getting ready with me for picture day. Wish me luck. Bye, guys.
Nighty-night.
Do, re, mi, fa, so, la, ti, do.
I have a really, really big hole. Oh my gosh. So I knew my shopping problem was, like, a pretty bad problem. But, like, I honestly don't even know how I did that. But I just want to say before I start, because I know there's probably going to be comments about it, I am very grateful for all of the stuff that I got, so don't think that I'm not. And also really fast, I'm going to try to go fast because there's a lot. Okay, first, we have my book bag. Since I'm a senior this year, me and my friends are doing, like, the, like, fun book bag things. And it came with a matching lunchbox. So cute. This pencil bag and this water bottle, but I probably won't use these. I might use the lunchbox, honestly, but... Okay, next from Pink, I just got this little perfume for my book bag because it's my, like, favorite scent ever. And then I got the lotion to go with it because I have, like, the full-size perfume. Next from Sephora, all I got was this little, like, milk jelly blush thing. And then I just put this in here because it's makeup, but I also got a restock of my mascara. Okay, I went to PacSun 2 different times, so there's going to be another bag of this, so that's why. Okay, first I got the mini skirt that everyone and their mom has, which I don't know if I'll wear that to school, but yeah. And this tube top. Don't know if I'll wear that to school either. Or this. These are little PJ shorts. Or this, honestly. This little sleep shirt. It has little, like, teddy bears on it. I thought it was so cute. And then this red little crop top. And sorry if I say cute little, like, all of that, like, a lot. Or, like, because, yeah. Next from H&M, all I got was these, like, light gray joggers. And, like, the Heather gray color. Next from Altered State, I don't know why they put it in such a big bag, because I only got one thing. But I got this crew neck. I might be wrong, but I'm pretty sure Cousins Beach is the thing, like, the location of where The Summer I Turned Pretty was at. If I'm wrong, then sorry, but I'm, like, pretty sure. Next, Rally House. And yes, this was in the mall. It wasn't, like, a separate store, but, like, that doesn't really matter. Anyways, I got this t-shirt because that's where I'm wanting to go to college. And then I also got a hoodie, too. Next, from Offline, I got another pair of these flare leggings because mine are a little small. I got this white, like, square neck, I think is what that's called, little top. And then I also ordered that in black because they didn't have it in store. And then last, I just got a new pair of sweatpants. These ones are, like, tight at the bottom. Next, from Charlotte Rouge, I got this little pack of claw clips for, like, half up, half downs. And then I got another pair of sweatpants, but these ones are, like, wide at the bottom. Next, from Gap, I just got this really pretty red color, actually, because I don't really think, yeah, I don't have a red crew neck. It's just plain. It's super cute. Okay, this hoodie isn't from the mall. I just threw it in the bag, but I got this little, like, North Carolina hoodie, because, yeah. And then from Nike, I got this gray hoodie, because the one that I had of this got too small. Next, Hollister, which I also went here a few times, and I, like, have clothes all over the place, so, yeah. First, I got this little, like, white top, which I'm wearing on the first day of school with jeans. And then, I just got this little, white t-shirt. And, like, the material is super good. It's, like, not see-through, and it's, like, stretchy. In the other Hollister bag, I just got this hoodie with little teddy bears on it. Thought it was cute. Okay, next from Lulu, I only got one thing because I haven't really been finding stuff in Lulu, like, the past few times that I've went, so I just have to order everything online. But I got this, I don't even know what this is called. It's the Align cami tank, so it has, like, these straps instead of the, like, thick ones. American Eagle, I got more sweatpants. I, like, went through my sweatpants drawer and got rid of, like, a lot, so that's why I have a few sweatpants in here. But these ones are wide-legged, just basic. And then I also got this, which, if you watched my birthday haul, I also got this same exact thing, but I got it in, like, the bright red color that they have. So, yeah, and also I got my hair done today, so that's sort of for back to school. Oh my gosh. Okay, next is this big one. And there's, like, a bunch of random stuff in here. Like, for example, I got Nawala, but this obviously isn't from PacSun, so. And then these are from PacSun. I got these little, like, jean shorts. And then I got this pair of jeans, which I need to, like, scoot back a little bit. They're so flattering on. Like, I haven't had a pair of, like, long jeans from PacSun because, like, I just never felt like trying them on, but I tried them on, like, for real, and they're so, like, they're just amazing. And then I got this pair, which I'm pretty sure it's either this one or the one that I'm about to show you is the one that's, like, on the TikTok shop or something. But yeah, these low-rise ones in, like, the darker blue. And then I got the same ones in this lighter wash. I'm not gonna, like, unfold them because it's the same exact. Okay, I have a little stack in my lap. This is also from PacSun. It's a little, like, square neck long sleeve. I thought that would be cute for winter. This is from Garage, which they didn't have in my mall. It's about to open, so I'm actually really excited. But I ordered this online. This square neck top. And then also from Garage, I got these sweatshorts. And then, as I was saying about, like, other Hollister stuff being scattered, this is from Hollister. It's, like, off the shoulder in, like, a charcoal color. And then this one is just white. Okay, next I have stuff from Addicted, which is not for school. Like, you'll see why when I show you what they are. They're not for school, but I thought I would just include it in this haul. Okay, first I got this corset. It's so cute. Like, hello? I literally love. And then I also got this leopard top, which is, obviously it's different. It's more of built like this. And then I got this, I don't know how to explain it. It's like a backless top, I guess, if I can, like, figure my life out. Okay, it's like this. It's literally like a napkin on your front side, and then you tie it in the back. Like that. I got this, which honestly, if I wore like a jacket over it, I could probably wear this to school because it's just a tank top. But this, absolutely not. This, so I'm going to Pitbull, and this was like one of my options that I was gonna have. It goes like this. It's like, then this goes around my neck. The top, it fits really good because I've already tried that on. And then I got the skirt to go with it, but I'm gonna have to return this because I got a small. And I need an extra small because it's too big. Okay, lastly, just school supplies from Target. Okay, in the first bag, let me just throw it. It's not loud. I got a new pack of these Papermate pens because I literally love them. Some lead pencils for the lead. I don't know. I got a new brush, which I already opened it. I haven't used it, though. But I just wanted to open it because, it's disgusting. Post-its, and then this mouthwash. And then in this bag, chuck that. I got this folder, which I thought was so adorable. And then these three folders. Okay, that's the finished haul. I hope you guys like everything, because I sure do. So, yeah.
Pull up, brr, all angles. Yeah, you're looking at the truth, the money never lie. No, I'm the one, I'm the one early morning in the dawn.
Let's do a little update, get ready with me. I feel like every time I don't make a get ready with me for like a couple days, like a bunch of stuff happens. Okay, first thing, yes, I made the volleyball team, and we already have a scrimmage on Monday, and today's our only second practice. So it's gonna be interesting, which I think it'll be fine because everybody that was on our team last year is on the team, so it's kind of like the same team plus two other people. Okay, second thing is, if you guys saw my video that I just posted of like all the Windsor dresses, I think I'm gonna wear one of those ones to HOKO, but I don't know which one. I'm in between the red one, the first one, and then that dark strapless blue one. It's like hanging up in my closet right there. But I don't know, like the red one was my first, like, yes. And initially, when I picked out the red one, I was just, like, picking out dresses because, like, I had to, like, spend a certain amount of money or something. And I didn't think I'd like that one. And that one, like, I liked the most, which was, like, really, like, Because I feel like I don't like wearing the color red, but now that I put that on, I was like, okay, wait, I kind of like it. So that was my first option. And then the dark blue one, I also really like. I just feel like it's not like screaming homecoming because it's not like glittery or sparkly. But like a bunch of people are messaging me and saying that they like that one best. So I don't know. Now I'm like, second thoughts. I need your guys' opinion. And if you don't like either of those, then let me know which one you guys like best, because homecoming's coming up. I don't have volleyball until 5, so I'm kind of just, like, getting ready for the day. I think I'm going to work out, too. But I have to, like, major stretch because my body is so sore. Because yesterday, I had 2 volleyball things and I worked out. I don't know why I worked out, because I know that I had 2 volleyball things. And that was just, like, a bad decision because my body is dying. Also, last time I wore this shirt, everybody was asking where I got it. So, no gatekeeping, guys. It's from Target in the little boys section. I think I got it in, like, 5T, whatever that means. But it fits, like, just like a baby tee. Like, it's perfect. Also, for videos, I'm gonna start doing more, like, outfit videos to give you guys, like, inspiration for school. Because I know some of you guys have already, like, started school. But I haven't. But I'm gonna make, like, some outfit videos. Like, fall inspiration outfit videos. Just school in general. Just, like, a bunch of stuff. And I'll do, like, if you guys have, like, a strict... like, a strict... dress code, I'll make one for that too, because we don't really have a dress code. If you guys see the Windsor video twice, I had to repost it because I forgot a certain hashtag. Okay, but that's all I'm doing for makeup, and thanks for listening to my little update rant thing. But yeah, let me know which homecoming dress, because I don't know. Bye guys, I love you.
Let's be financially responsible.
Hey guys, get ready with me for the first day of school. I can't believe summer's already over, but honestly, I'm like low-key excited. I'm just starting a new school, and I know some of my song friends, and everyone is literally so nice. Yesterday, I kind of got to look at like where my classes were, but like I feel like I already like kind of forgot. It's a bit confusing. But I know like everyone is like, oh, I start school in September. Oh, I start school August, like the late August. So let me know in the comments when you start school. I am, like, so incredibly excited. I haven't gone to, like, real school. Well, not real school. But I haven't really gone to, like, in-person school, like, fully until this year. I actually kind of got lucky this year because I have classes with some of my friends that I already know. For once in my life, I've actually been, like, waking up, like, kind of early for school. Like, I was, like, early for school. Like, this is early. I woke up at 6:30 today. So that's, like, a pretty, like, good time for me to, like, kind of, like, wake up. I'm almost out of my one size setting powder, and I'm like so sad. This is my favorite thing ever. Today's just all in all an exciting day because after school, I'm going straight to LA to do something really exciting. Comment if you can guess who I'm hanging out with. Also, guys, I know summer's like about to be over, but please make sure to put on sunscreen. I already did my Bioma moisturizer has sunscreen in it. Make sure you buy a moisturizer that like has a sunscreen so you don't have to worry about like putting it on and being like, oh, I forgot. Okay, so now for my lashes, a lot of you guys have been asking for a tutorial. I will do a tutorial in another video, but these are the products I use. I use the Tarte Tubing Mascara, Pixie Lash Booster, and a Shiseido Eyelash Curler. I will be back when I do my mascara. My mom made me a little tea because her tea is like the best tea ever. Okay, so while my mascara is driving, I'm going to use this one size setting spray. It's like so good. And then last but not least, I'm going to be using this Pound Cake lip gloss. It smells so good and it's so nice. And literally look at the color. It's literally like yellow, but it doesn't look yellow on. So I have a stack. So first I'm going to put this one on. I'm going to put these little huggies in. Okay, I'll be back when I'm fully dressed. Okay, I'm all dressed and ready. So I hope you all have an amazing first day of your school too. Bye.
Yeah, I'm trying to hit this. I guess I could take one too. I don't think I could take much more. It ain't right if I think what's true.
Your life can get so crazy, but as long as you're right here, none of the gossip, nothing can stop us. I wanna love you with no fears. We can do this thing together. Close your eyes and take my hand. Cause what we have is something special, baby. Let's just take our chance.
miss you. I just want you to know that it's pretty smelly over here,
and it's been stinky for about the last 10 minutes. If you need to go to the bathroom, you're good to go.
Pack my back-to-school emergency kit with me. For this, I'm going to be using my makeup bag from Target. I had to get some stuff, so Target is my best friend. First thing I got from Target is this Tide pen because I get so many stains on my shirt during school. Next thing, I have this little pack of earrings that I got from Amazon, and I just put some hair ties and extra jewelry in this little box thing. Next thing is this little container Advil because I get really bad headaches and the nurse won't give me any Advil. Apparently, you're not allowed to bring Advil to school, but keep quiet, guys. Hand sanitizer. I got this Touchland because I had it last year and I loved it. Next up is eyebrow gel. I always find my eyebrows looking really weird and I always need a touch up of eyebrow gel, so that goes in. Next up is a lippy because as you guys can tell, I have really dry lips, so I really need this. Also, I have this Salt Air deodorant, but I couldn't find a mini one of it, so I'm just gonna put the big size in it. Liquid IV. I get so dehydrated during school days, so I really need this. Next up from Amazon, I have this compact light up mirror that is perfect for school. This tiny hairbrush with a mirror. Then I'm bringing some lotion because my skin gets really dry during school day, so I really need this. The last thing I'm bringing is nail glue because I'm really scared that my nails will fall off, so yeah. My bag is pretty full, and tomorrow I will be putting some tooth floss in here to have for school. But that is everything. Comment if I miss anything. Bye!
You know I need your love.
You ready with me for the first day of school? Y'all, this is literally so exciting. Like, I'm literally gonna be
8th grade.
Only 8:29. I don't think I'm gonna post this, like, as soon as I'm done with it. I think I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna wait till, like, 11 at night to, like, post it. Sadly, this year, I have to wear a uniform, y'all. Okay, so I have on my uniform, y'all. Really do not like this yellow uniform, but give you guys an OTD at the end of this video. I think they're excited for the first day. Get ready with me. Really coming to life. I'm excited, but you know, it's still school. I'm gonna get really tired of it like really quick, but it's okay. Went to a brand new school. I know I mentioned that like 15,000 times. The hope that the hair pulls the whole look together. Right now, the edge is sticking out of the bonnet is not giving. It's put my snacks in my clear backpack. Oh, we have to wear a clear backpack this year. I'm really excited, but I'm really sad at the same time because it's like I have to go to high school next year. My dad just texted me and letting me know that he's on the way to come pick me up for school. He's driving me, and right now I'm at my grandma's house. Y'all, it's so crazy that I'm going to school today. I don't actually understand, like, it's just clicking now. And anyone who else is going to school today, August 12th, have a great day at school. God bless you guys, and stay safe, y'all. And most importantly, don't be running grids the first day. Okay, y'all, this is my brand new Pastor Todd blush, and I've been so excited to actually use it, and I've been waiting literally for today just to use it. I'm so excited because, y'all, I literally look so cute. Like, I love my outfit. It's giving tea, even in the uniform. This video does good because, you know, I've been seeing them ready with me for the first day of school on my For You page. Hey, y'all, we're looking a little cute. I'm using this cookie highlighter, and I really do not like this highlighter. Like, I need a better highlighter. Okay, I'm just going to do a little bit of concealer right here. And so they're not concealed, but they're concealed. Just gel to, you know, slick them. The most important part, lashes. Hair doesn't look good. It's not eating. Okay, we're gonna use this Back Out Bang mascara.
Y'all, I think it's a good lash day. I think it's a good lash day.
Now we have to do our bottom lashes, and one thing I always do is literally smear it.
You have to be very careful with this process.
Now we're gonna set my face. Okay, I don't know why my stomach's growling because I literally just ate. Final reveal. Oh, face card is tea. My dad gets here, then I'm gonna do my lip combo in the car, and then I'm gonna take out my roller on camera before. Yeah, you. Okay, since of the day, we have Strawberry Dream, which I already put on when I got out of the shower from 48, and I'm gonna use this one real quick. It's time, we're gonna take our rollers out. Okay, I don't know if I could tell, but I literally, like, the sun has literally come up since I've been making this video. Oh, that is so pretty. I'm gonna let it drop it by itself. Okay, and now we're going to unroll. It's stuck. Oh, not only in back. But this always happens. Okay, guys, I'm doing my lip combo right now, and I'm so pleased with how my hair turned out. Oh, yeah, I gotta hurry. Like, I'm literally running out of time in the video. Did it. Of course, it's not gonna be this long, but that's what God loves you guys so much, and I love you guys too. Bye, y'all. Have a good birthday.
Why is our language changing so much? Like, what does Demir? Like, what does that mean? Like, I woke up the other day, my whole For You page, very cutesy, very demure. Jamor. What does that mean? I don't even know how to pronounce it. Like, and then I don't know, what is it, Gen Alpha or whatever, like the newest generation, like all this skibbity toilet riz crap. Like, what? I just really can't keep up with our language. Like, it's just changing by the minute. Okay, I'm sick of this. Before I move on, I need to pop this pimple because it's like, look at what just came out of that. Not very cutesy, not very demure. I'm sick of this. Like, genuinely, like, where do people come up with this? Like, I know it's probably like a word, maybe. I don't know. But like, why are we just now using it? I have so many questions. Like, I feel like an old person trying to keep up and like asking like why we have holes in our jeans. Like, you know what I mean? Like, I already have a hard time as it is reading like my history books, because they already, like, our language is already evolved, and if we're using language like this, there's no way that I'm gonna be able to read these books. I'm not gonna understand anything that they're saying. I know I probably sound really stupid, like, talking about this stuff, but like, I just talk about what's on my mind on here. Okay, I just vent. I don't know what else to say. Kind of lost at words. I just thoughts. I don't really know what I'm getting ready for. I know my grandparents are in town. They came over yesterday because they live in like Kansas or Missouri or Kansas City or I don't know, something in there. Anyways, I think they're coming over for breakfast because they're staying at a friend's house, and I don't know what we're doing the rest of the day. Okay, my mascara is done. I bought this the other day, this NARS like putty concealer thing. Cause, like, I heard it's really good for covering up pimples, so this is the ultimate test. I think I'm just gonna let it like sit there for a second, and I'll just like cover up some more spots, I guess, while I'm at it, cause I have a lot of stuff on the brush. Okay, that actually covered that up really well. I think I'm pretty much done. I wish there was like a setting spray that was like this, and you know, you just like hold it down. There probably is, and I need to find it. It's just a lot easier. Hair, it's gonna go back in a bun or something. It's like wavy right now because I just got out of the shower and I didn't do anything besides brushes. But that's it for my get ready of me. I hope you guys liked my little chat, and somebody please let me know what the mirror. Whatever that means. Thanks. Bye. Love you.
Let's talk back to school emergency kit. All right, y'all. So as you know, school is starting very, very soon. So I'm going to be showing y'all everything in my 2024 emergency kit. All right. First, you're going to need some form of bag. I got this one with my Sol de Janeiro travel set from Sephora, but you can literally get a bag anywhere. All right, y'all. First up, we're going to start with hair. And the first thing I think you need are hair ties. Everyone always needs hair ties. I always need hair ties. People are always asking me for hair ties. And next up, I think you need a brush. It can be a mini one. It can be a big one. I'm just putting a mini one so it'll fit in here. And the next thing I think you need. Now, this one is only if you wear your hair up, like, to school a lot, which I do, is some sort of slick back, like, material. You can get a little thing like this where it is just a little wand and you can slick it back, or you can get an actual stick. I think I am gonna just put both of them in there, so I'll both, but you definitely don't need both. And the last thing I think you need is dry shampoo. I'm putting this Amika one in there. I got it in a Sephora Favorites hair care set, but I know they sell a bunch of mini ones at Target, and I feel like when I put in dry shampoo, it just doesn't last, so I'm gonna need extra. Now we're gonna do makeup type things, and the first thing I'm gonna be putting in my kit are these oil absorbing sheets. Here, I'll show them to you. I think I got mine at Target. I got most of this from Target, and basically if you get really oily throughout the day, you can just put those on and they absorb your oils and they don't take off your makeup, which is great. But talking about taking off makeup, you're gonna need some makeup remover. You can either go the micellar water, or these little like single packs of makeup wipes. I got both these at Target. I'm gonna put in the makeup wipes because they take up less room, but if you have a bigger bag, you can put in this. And then moving on to like real makeup, I think you should put a mascara in there. This is the Rare Beauty one from Sephora. I'm always just touching up my makeup at school, so I want to make sure that I have it. And I think you need a lip product. Okay, someone's trying to call me. Sorry that cut off. I'm gonna put multiple in just throughout my backpack because, you know, I always need them. And the last thing, makeup, is if you're like me and you get really oily, I'd also recommend to put a powder in there. This is the mini Charlotte Tilbury one, and I got the powder puff on Amazon. Now we just have random little miscellaneous stuff, and the first thing I'm gonna put in there is this gum. I got the mini thing also from Target. I literally think 90% of everything in here is from Target. And then the last thing I have is some jewelry. I always forget to put on jewelry, I feel like, when I'm like in a rush, so I'm just gonna throw some extra in there because when I don't have on my jewelry, I feel naked. Anyways, guys, this is what I'm putting in my back to school emergency kit for this year. Let me know if you think I missed anything, and that is all. Bye. Love you guys. It's 7 p.m. Friday. It's 95 degrees. I can try, but I can't hide it from you.
Get ready with me for the first day of school. Last night, my eye was hurting so bad, and sometimes I get like little tiny infections from my mascara, but you can't even tell they're there or anything. So I was like, that's probably what it was, but I think I kept touching it in my sleep or something. But anyways, I woke up to a swollen eye, and that doesn't even look bad at all compared to what it looked like when I first woke up. I could barely open my eye. Honestly, don't know what it's from, but I had fake tanned my face last night because my face is really pale, and I think maybe I had like a cut on my eyelid or something, and then like that kind of infected it. I honestly don't know, but it's really painful, and of course this had to happen on the first day of school. I actually cannot with these hair clips. I swear, like, I can't be the only one. But I try to use them all the time, and every time they don't even hold my hair back. They just, like, get stuck. Like, what's happening? I'm gonna use the Frillian's cream blush, but I am really scared because now that I'm thinking about it, the primer that I used, it literally breaks me out so bad. I don't know why I thought it would be, like, a good idea to use it. I don't know if you guys remember, but last year on the first day of school, I made a Get Ready With Me, and that's actually, like, my most popular video because I accidentally called, like, my Urban Decay setting spray my Urban Outfitter setting spray, and everyone was making fun of me, but that's alright. I got this new brow gel, and it is actually so good. I swear, like, sometimes asking the Sephora workers, like, what to get is actually really successful because I, like, hate the e.l.f. brow gel. You guys actually told me to get it, but that's besides the point. It breaks me out. Like, I would get so many zits in my eyebrows. It was so weird. This one is, like, more expensive, but it's Anastasia Beverly Hills, or however you say it, and it's the, brows freeze gel, and I like it because it actually hardens. Like the e.l.f. one, it's like almost like a soap brow look, so it doesn't dry, and then like it's just hard to explain, but when it's like a gel, if you bump your eyebrows, they're gonna move, and then it like stays that way. It was so annoying. Okay guys, I'm gonna curl my lashes, but I'm really scared because look at how swollen it. That's actually so embarrassing. I feel like anyone else would be like, oh, my eye's like infected. I should probably like not put mascara on, but I feel like that will help it like not look so bad. I'm actually scared. This hurts so bad. Maybe I'm like delusional, but I feel like it already looks a little better. I don't usually put this much mascara on, but I feel like it was necessary today and it actually hid the swollenness really well. You can definitely still tell, but maybe no one will even notice, you know? I almost forgot to put setting powder on my face. My outfit will be in my next video, but that's all. Bye, guys! The way I'm applying my hair clips
very mindful, very demure, very cutesy. Making sure everyone's in the right place, very polite, very demure. Demure hair at its finest.
I don't get the trend.
That was such a high. I don't know why anybody does drugs.
Buddy, I'm not trying to embarrass you. I just want you to know that it's pretty smelly over here.
And it's been stinky for about the last 10 minutes. If you need to go to the bathroom, you're good to go.
I have two really big packages from Glow Recipe, so let's unbox them together. Starting off with this one, I think this was for back to school because it looks like a cutesy little locker. I kind of match it with all the pink. Okay, I have not opened it yet, so let me... How do I do this? Oh, I see you open it from this side. Dun, 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 dun. So it looks like they sent me one full-size product, and then these are all the minis. And then what is this? I believe it's an LED light. Let's go through the products first. Watermelon Ultra Fine Mist, a mini moisturizer, toner, and dewdrop. They're so little. A really mini of their gloss balm, and a really mini of their blur drop. Okay, those are all the products. And then what is this? I'm very intrigued. Okay, so here is like the little... Whoa! Guys, it's like a really like nice one that like it like clicks and then you open it and it- That's a really good one. I'm keeping this in my school. We go to the next box. Let's see what's in here. They're so sweet. I told them that I was almost out of my Hue drops and they sent two of them. I love using these guys. Glow Recipe, I love you. You really do have my heart. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.
Fall is here. Hear the yell. Back to school. Ring the bell. Brand new shoes. Walking blues. Climb the fence. Books and pens. I can tell that we are gonna be friends.
Fresh new scent on the hoe. If you ain't paid for them, then bitch, you got to go.
I'm gonna give y'all a haul for my back to school stuff. So I haven't ordered my backpack yet, but also I got my nail fixed. The pink is off a little bit, but it's okay. No one's gonna notice. It's really hard to notice. Okay, we're gonna do... Actually, no. We're gonna do this back first. This is just, like, hygiene socks. I needed a restock on my mouthwash. This is a really good mouthwash if you have braces. And, like, some of the braces ones, like, they're not gonna make you feel, like, clean in your mouth. They're gonna... It's medicated, so it's, like, not good. It's disgusting. So I use this one because it's not whitening. And, yeah, really good. Next, I needed more deodorant. This one, guys, it's new. It's coconut water and lime. Oh, my God. It smells so good. I use the apple and white tea one right now, but I'm going to use this one because it smells so bomb. And I just personally like the spray ones, so. Just vitamins. These are the vitamins that I take. They're disgusting. The smell is so bad, but they actually, I've noticed a difference. Like, I feel like I haven't been sick in a while, so. And I've been wanting this forever. My mom finally said yes. The Tahitian Vanilla Shea Sugar Scrub, Walmart brand. Honey, this smells fire. Oh my gosh, like, it should be illegal for this to smell that good. It smells so good. If you use this, honey, I know you smell good. And then next, I'm going to Seaside, so I just got a mini deodorant, and then I got toothpaste as whitening, but it's okay. This smells okay. If you use this, tell me if it works good, because I'm used to Dove. I don't ever really use Secret, but it smells like clean and I like it. Okay. Now we're gonna scooch that to the side. Throw this in the trash bag. Now we're doing this bag. Ooh. But also, guys, drink cranberry juice if you're a girl. It's good for you, if you know what I mean. Anyways, they make us get tape for school. Honey, what? So I got tape. Kind of lame. No, this is all boring stuff. Then I got, who needs this much damn notebook paper? What the heck? Notebook paper for no reason at all, I don't understand. Then I just got this big 5-star thing with like pages in it for like notes and stuff. They made us get post-it flags. They made us get these 7th grade, 6th grade, all the other years, and we never use them, so that's probably gonna be pointless. Next up, highlight. No one was talking to you.
I'm not sure.
Anyways, highlighters. Lame. This is all lame, I'm just letting you know. And then I got, they said we need 12 glue sticks. Says who? Honey, I can just get one big one for the whole year. Whatever. Anyways, last in this bag, they said 2 whiteboard markers, dry erase markers. I can't speak. They said they had to be black, which is annoying, but because I like pink, so. Next up. This bag. Okay. They said we needed 5 folders, so I just got all black folders. I don't really care. And then I got this cute planner. Y'all cannot tell me this is not cute. Okay, let's make sure I got the right year. But yeah. And I'm probably gonna fill this out later today. Like right after this. So yeah. Okay, my braid is so frizzy, but anyway. Then they made us get 7 composition notebooks. 7. We have 7 class periods. One of them is athletics. What's this for? Usually what they do is like they make you buy all this stupid school supply stuff and then you give half of it away to the teachers. And then they leave you with like 1 notebook, literally. And I'm lame. I'm not getting pink notebooks. Honestly, I don't really, I think it's tacky. But if you do, don't listen to my opinion. But yeah, just got this. In 6th grade, I had tacky stuff, so I'm not coming for y'all. And then my mom let me get these. If you know, you know. These are the best pens on the market. Don't even argue. Next, we got markers. Bling. No one cares. Okay, and then I got black ballpoint pens. These are really good pens. I really like these, but they're pink. It'd be nicer, but they're black, so it's okay. I like pink stuff. The way I said that, so never mind. I never said that. Then I got color pencils. Lame. Again. Then they made us get a ruler. That went nowhere. And I bet you they're just gonna make me give it to my English teacher or something. Then they made us get post-its. They said you need 2 packs. Obviously, I'm gonna get pink. And I got pink and this blue color. Whenever I'm in school, it'll remind me of summer, which makes me happy. because school doesn't make me happy. I hate school. If you enjoy school, maybe you should get your head checked out. And then the minutes get headphones. What the hell are these? What are these? These are hideous. My mom's like, you could just use your AirPods. Honey, those will get stolen in 0.2 seconds. No. Anyways, yeah. Boy. Then they made us get index cards. I don't recall using index cards last year or the year before, so pointless again. And I don't recall using any of these, but we have them anyway. There's something called erasers on the back of your pencil. I've had these, but I just pencils. I like mechanical pencils. That's just me. And then I got scissors. Yeah, that's it. These are lame and ugly. How do I get it out? Hang on. And I ordered a pencil bag off Shein. Don't come for me. But it's actually super cute. Whatever. Well, this is all gonna be staying in somewhere. Until that comes in, so I can unpack it. But I'm gonna unpack all that, and I'm probably gonna pack for Florida right now, even though I literally leave in like a week. But I'm just obsessed, and your girl loves to travel, so I love her. She's the best ever. Also, I'm gonna make a pack my emergency bag with me in the next video because, yeah, I have some stuff I can put in there. So, yeah. Bye, guys. Please like, I beg.